Welcome you two family to another episode of Jer Eats. I got a little special surprise for you. We're gonna head home right now and I'm gonna show you what I got in these Wingstop bags. Let's go. Family, we are back home from Wingstop. We're gonna do the Wingstop challenge. I'm about to tell you guys what I have here. This is going to be a 50 piece family pack to feed 6 to 9 people. And I will be eating this all by myself. But that's not what makes this challenge. Let me unreveal what's actually in here. So first thing out, we have some voodoo fries. We are gonna have some wings. Should be 25 there. We are gonna have 25 more. And just to let you guys know, these are all atomic, so it's gonna be fire. Put this right here for you guys. Now this bag here, we're gonna have the rest of the atomic. I guess they couldn't fit them all in the first couple containers. Part as well too, we're gonna have the buffalo ranch fry. This out of the way, and we're gonna have some healthy veggie sticks. Inside the rest of this is gonna be my sauces, which I will have a total of 4 ranch. And then, just to check for you guys, I believe I got a side of Hawaiian, mango habanero, original hot, and side of garlic parmesan. See right here, we are gonna have 50 atomic wings. Now to make this even more challenging, we're gonna do it with no liquids. So we're gonna have no milk, no water, no soda, no nothing. So I literally have to eat 50 atomic wings, 2 large fries, large veggies, consume it all, and I can't have something to drink until we're finished. This is not a time challenge, but I'll try to do this and probably try to get it done within 30 minutes. So enough talking and more eating, we're about to get started. Yeah, we'll try to do it within 30 minutes. All right, so let's go. 1, 2, 3, let's eat. Can you bring me a fork? You got really good wings, guy. 5 in. I'm feeling good right now. Let me know what you guys think. What's your favorite wing place? Is it Wingstop? Got my nose starting to run now. Gotta also try to remember not to touch my face. Probably gonna get some of this hot sauce in my nose. Let's see. Try to open up another sauce and see what we got here. Looks like maybe the Hawaiian sauce. Mm.
garlic parmesan. Wings are good. Still need a small amount of hoodie fries. The challenge will be done. So you have the veggies are gone. All right. definitely at the end with nothing to drink. It's rough trying to get this down. Okay. Try to swallow this food. Definitely a hard one, guys. But appreciate anybody who stayed till the end. And hashtag me. Jer Eats, if you guys decide to do this on your own. Appreciate you guys. Ooh. All done. See you guys on the next one. Out.